In 2 Timothy 3, verses 1 through 7, Paul warns the church that in the last days, there will be perilous times. He shares a list of bad behaviors and traits people will exhibit. He also, in verses 5, 6, and 7, counsels us strongly to have nothing to do with such people because they will worm their way into our homes and lead us astray, because we are silly women. We often think of silly women as that ditzy woman portrayed in some Hollywood sitcom, but scripture shows Paul was talking about women who are foolish, careless, and unwise in choosing spiritual leaders because of their want of knowledge. Women who are seeking greater understanding and deeper relationship with Yahweh are turning to strange doctrines, including mystical and magical beliefs. However, relationship with Abba is as simple as talking and listening to Him. It is time to take that breather and listen to Yahweh, and don't be a silly woman.